As Speaker of the House, I have the sad honor and personal privilege to bring the condolences of the entire Congress of the United States to Maya, the Cummings family, the people, the constituents of Elijah's district, people of Baltimore, to our entire country. I say that with great authority because yesterday, my friends and those of you who loved Elijah, yesterday, Maya gave us the privilege of having a celebration of Elijah's life in the capital of the United States.
It is no coincidence, is it, that Elijah Cummings shared a name with an Old Testament prophet, whose name meant in Hebrew, "The Lord is my God," and who used the power and the wisdom that God gave him to uphold the moral law that all people are subject to, and because of all people are equal. Like that Old Testament prophet, he stood against corrupt leadership of King Ahab and Queen Jezebel.